And they're off, and the favorite four-star Shark guns out there. Life Source from the outside. Camp Cracker, Mini-Me with early speed on the rail. As they around the first turn, Mini-Me cuts the corner with Miller there. Four-star Shark looking for the lead. As the Catman guns Life Source up on the outside. Camp Cracker towards the rail settles in fourth. Gallo Blue Chip wrestled back in fifth. He's under a snug hold there as they head to the quarter. Hollywood Sam is sixth. Then it's Image of Dawn followed by Dr. Drew at the back. And here comes the Catman with Life Source off a quarter of 27.3. Life Source will give four-star Shark a pocket down the backstretch as Life Source is still trying to clear and does. So four-star Shark is second and Mini-Me is third up the backstretch. Cam Cracker is fourth heading towards the half mile. A quick retake here. Four-star Shark back to the top. Gallo Blue Chip is still under a snug hold in the fifth spot, looking anxious there to tip out, followed by Hollywood Sam and Image of Dawn up the rail. Dr. Drew at the half mile. Four-star Shark back in control off a half of 54 and 3/5. Into the far turn, four-star Shark at 3-5. Life Source right there second. First over, Camp Cracker goes on the attack, and that'll take Gallo Blue Chip into it from second over. He's working out a golden trip there with Mini-Me back in fifth, now locked in. Up third over is Hollywood Sam. Jammed in on the rail is Dr. Drew, and with excess cover from the back is Image of Dawn. Four-star Shark took them by three quarters and 1:22.4. He's well-rated here. Four-star Shark looking to sprint away, and does. Four-star Shark turning it on here under LeChance Urging on the inside. Life Source first over was Cam Cracker, and then it's Mini-Me, and it's four-star Shark. The Shark takes a bite out of the track here, and he'll win again. Four-star Shark wrapped up in 1:49.
How good is this six-year-old? When a horse comes off the bench to post a 25-4 final quarter at 1:50.3, you get the feeling he might be able to go a tad faster next time. Well, last year's Houghton champion went fast enough this time to slice 2/5 of a second off his lifetime mark. Mike LeChance with a driving triple tonight.